most beneficial and the most knowledgeable. Respectable principal, teachers, and my school fellows, Assalamualaikum. Today my topic is Pakistan independence. We know that Pakistan came into being on 14th August 1947 on this world map. Pakistan and India were only one country where had ruled over this country to gain the freedom from first British government. Our national heroes made a struggle for long period of time. Among these national heroes are Qaid-e-Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah, Dr. Allama Iqbal, Sir Syed Ahmad Khan, Maulana Shaukat Ali and Maulana Ubaidullah Siddi. Names are notable. We thank to Almighty Allah who won beautiful country.